Hello YouTube, this is Az for the win, it's Az time and welcome back to another video. So today I'm going to be doing Despacito Circles by Terran and Moore. We're not going to use Despacito song because I'm pretty sure you've already seen this level. But if you haven't, it syncs to Despacito and you can check out the original video by Terran. So anyway, some of the circles level, I've been a lot of 9 circles levels, not necessarily hard ones, but I want to beat like most of them. So yeah, this got rated, I didn't realise that it did. So yeah, it's cool. And I just practiced the wave and we'll see how far I can get. Hopefully I can beat it soon. Yeah, I haven't practiced the beginning, so I'm gonna be bad at the cube and stuff. But then once I get to the wave I should be alright. Alright, let's go.
This is ground zero. This is ground zero.
Well, that was quick. I had no deaths in the wave. Oh my lord. That was pretty good. 7 attempts. Look at all those orbs. 444. That is a pretty big loop from like 15 to 100. I got 15 attempts on the real level. Jesus. I got 48. Wow. So that's 63 attempts. That was quicker than my expected. I didn't expect to be it so far. But that was Despacito Circles. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like. And if you've got any suggestions for videos, write in the comments or join my Discord server and you can tell me there. I'd love to see your message. Anyway, see you guys in the next video. Have fun.